It is the oldest surviving piece of furniture still used for its original purpose, so it's incredibly rare. The coronation chair is extremely fragile. It has a complex layer structure, which means that the gilding layers on it often flake off. So a lot of my work at the moment is sticking those layers of gilding back down and making sure it's completely sound before the coronation.